If you reported an issue about HID Remapper not working correctly with some device, chances are I asked you to provide the HID report descriptor of that device, and maybe some USB traffic. In this video, I'd like to show you how you can dump that descriptor using Wireshark. Wireshark is a piece of software mostly known for its network traffic capture capabilities, but it also works for USB traffic. Let's download and install it. Go to the website at wireshark.org, click Download Wireshark Now. Okay, run the file that we just downloaded. We only need this first part. This we don't need, though it wouldn't hurt either. This part we do need, so make sure to install USB pickup. And it asks us to reboot, which we need to do. Okay, we are back after the reboot. Let's open Wireshark. Click Capture. Depending on your computer's hardware, there might be a number of these USB pickup interfaces here. Mine has two. Yours might have one or three. It depends on the number of host controllers your computer has. Just select them all if there's more than one using Ctrl click and click Start. It will ask for permission, so grant it. And now the important part. If the device in question is currently plugged into your computer, unplug it, then plug it in again. It's important that you plug it in directly into your computer without HID Remapper in between, okay? And then use the device a little. If it's a mouse, move it around and click some buttons. If it's a keyboard, type some things. If there's some specific thing that you were doing that's causing issues with HID Remapper, do that thing now. Okay, stop the capture. Save the captured data to a file and send that file my way. One thing to note here is that this captures all the USB traffic, including your keyboard and your USB microphone if you have one, so don't type any passwords or say any secrets out loud while the capture is running. Otherwise, just send that pickup.ng file to me or attach it to a GitHub issue. If you have any questions, please leave a comment. Thanks for watching.